It's 9 o'clock right now, but these are flowers from a wedding that were collected last night at 1 a.m. And here we are a few hours later. Everything's getting repurposed, and these will be in the hands of residents and patients in a nursing care facility within a couple of minutes. The average wedding will create about 400 to 600 pounds of trash. That is a tremendous amount of garbage. So then I started donating the arrangements to nursing homes, and then I started composting everything.
They're gonna brighten up your room.
Well, I'm gonna get them.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we're gonna put these in your
room. I used to be an event planner, and I was that person at the end of the night that would see all of the garbage, and I would have to tell people, yep, you can throw all those flowers out. There are 2.25 million weddings a year. The average wedding will create about 400 to 600 pounds of trash. That is a tremendous amount of garbage. So then I started donating the arrangements to nursing homes, and then I started composting everything.
You think they're gonna brighten up your room?
Well, I'm gonna get them.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, we're gonna put these in your room.
And a lot of people think, oh, it's so easy just to drop off flowers at a hospital, but that's not really what happens. There's so much more to it, and that's why I decided to offer it as a service. And you can do one nice thing to help them. It means something.